The Tehachapi Police Department arrested a 12-year-old student at Jacobson Middle School Wednesday after they made threatening posts targeting the middle school. In the post, it stated to not show up to school with a photo of an airsoft firearm. Police say the student was not carrying any weapons, stating to law enforcement that it was, quote, a joke. Due to the seriousness of the threat, the student was arrested for making criminal threats towards a school.